Hi students, good morning to all. Dear students, in your 6th standards, today let us study about common factors and common multiples. Dear students, you learn about in the number theory, factors and also multiples are here. First of all, you can study about factors. What are the factors? What are the factors? For example, the given number is 18 is the. What are the factors of 18? Factors is the all factors are divided by 18 is the. 18 is used by all factors. For example, 18 is used by 18 itself only. Itself is also one factor. Next, 18 twos are. 2 is also divisible. Next, 3 is also divisible. 4 is not divisible. Next, 5 is not divisible. 6 is divisible. 6 threes are. Next, 7 is not divisible. 8 is not divisible. 9 is also divisible. Therefore, 18 factors are therefore. Factors of 18. Factors of 18 is equal to 0 is also factor, no problem. 0. 1 is also factor. 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. These all are factors are here. These all are factors are here. And also second one example. Example second one. Factors of, you can choose anyone, 25. What are the factors of 25? 0 is also one factor. 1 is also one factor. Next one is what? 2 is not factor. 3 is not factor. 5 is also factor. Next, only 25. These all are factors are here. Factors. What about the multiples? The next one is what? Multiples are here. Multiples. What are the multiples? What are the difference between factors and multiples? Factors are finite numbers, but multiples are infinite numbers. For example, the finite factors are here. Factors of 25 only 1, 2, 3, 4, only 4 factors are here. But this one also 18, only how many? 7 factors are here. But multiples are infinite. For example, multiples of, multiples of 2, only 2 multiples. You can take 2 tables, 2 1 the 2, 2 2 the 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, and so on up to infinite. Therefore, multiples are infinite, but factors of finite numbers are here. What is? These all are factors and multiples are here. Next one is what? Headline is common factors and common multiples. What are the common factors and common multiples? Check yourself once again. Therefore, some examples. Example number one. Find four common factors of a given particular two numbers 30 and 24. Find four common factors of 30 and 24. Solution. First of all, write the 24 factors. Factors of 24 are 30 is equal to. What are the factors of 34? 30. Therefore, 0, 1. Factors of 30 is 0, 1, 3 also here. But in the factors, you can consider only the without 1 and 1 and 0. Not considered 1 and 0. 30 factors means 2 is a factor. Next, 3 is a factor. Next, 4 is a factor. No, 5 is a factor of 30. Next, 6 is a factor. Next, 7, no, 8, no, 9, no, 10 is a factor. Next, 15 is a factor. Last, 30 is a factor. These all are factors of 30. Next, what are factors of? Factors of 24 is equal to, again 2 is a factor, 3 is a factor, 4 is a factor, 5 is not factor, 6 is a factor, 7 is not a factor, 8 is a factor, 9 not factor, 10, 11, 12 is a factor and 24 is a factor. Therefore, the question is find 4 common, first 4 common multiple factors. 2 is common, 3 is common, 6 is also common. Next one is what? Only 1, 2, 3. Next one is what? Next, no is the only 3 common multiples are here. Only 3 common factors. Only 3 common factors are here. Therefore, common factors of 24 and 30 is equal to 2, 3, 6. These are the common factors. 2, 3 and 6 is the. What about next one example? Next one, common multiples of example number 2. Right? First 5 common multiples. Common multiples of 5 and 7. Otherwise 3 and 7. Otherwise 3 and 7. Therefore, solution 3 multiples of 3 is equal to 3 ones are 3, 6, 9, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 40, 2, and so on. Next, multiples of 7. 7, 14, 21, 28, 35, 42, and so on. Common. First, 21 is here, 21 is here. Next, 42 is here, 42 is here. Only 2 is there. Only 2 are here. And also more also here of problem. Now you get only 2. Only 2 common factors are 21 and 42 are common multiples are here. Okay. Next one example.
Try down next one. Don't talk.
Okay. Find the common factors of 3, 5, 6. What are the common factors are here in the given 3, 5, 6? Solution. Very easy is the. Therefore, first of all, you can write the common factors of 3 and 5, 6 is the. Therefore, solution. Factors of 3 is equal to 1 is a factor and 3 is a factor. Next, 5 factors. Factors of 5. 1 is a factor, 5 is a factor. Next, factors of 6. Factors of 6 is equal to 1 is a factor, 2 is a factor, 3 is a factor, next 6 is a factor. Which one is common both 3 numbers? Which one is common? 1 is common both sides. 1 is a common. Therefore, common factor of 3, 5 and 6 is equal to only 1 is the. Only 1 is the common factor. Common factor is the. Got it? 3, 5 and 6. Next one is what? Next question. Find the common multiples of 3, 4, 9 is the. What are the common multiples are here? Check yourself once again. Multiples means solution. Multiples. 3 multiples means 3 tables. 4 multiples means 4 tables. Therefore, multiples of 3 Next, multiples of 4. Next, multiples of 9 is equal to, write the multiples. Multiples means very easy, you learn about the in your previous class. The multiples of 3 means 3 1 the 3, 3 2 the 6, 3 3 the 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. These are multiples. Next, 4. 4 on the 4, 4 to the 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40. The last one is 9 tables. The 9 on the 9, 9 to the 18, 27, 36, 45, 54, 63, 72, 81, 90. What are the common multiples? We want common. Common means both common is there. In the common, 3 is the, in this one is not the. Next, 6, not. 9, not. 12, 12 is here, 12 is here, here not here, 12. Next, 15, here, this is not here. Next, 18, 18 not here. Next, 21, no. 21. Next, 24, 24. 24 not here. 27 not here. 31 is not here. Only common multiples is what? 9. Common multiple is only one. Okay. Next one example. Okay. Common multiple is one and otherwise the more. 3 tables. 33, 36 is there, and also 36 is also common is there, and so on. It's like common multiples are here. Okay. Last question. Find the common factors of 75, 60, and 210. Therefore, solution is very easy. First of all, find the all common factors. But otherwise, no common factor, that is, one is the common factor is there. First one is factors of 75 is equal to. What are the factors of 75? 5 is a factor of 75. 5. Next, 1 is also a factor, no problem. Next, 5. 3 is a factor of this one. Yes, 3 is also a factor. 3 is also a factor. 3. 7 plus 5 is 12 is the. 12 is divided by 3. Next, 5 is a factor. Next one is what? 25 is the. And also 15 is also a factor. Next, 25 is also a factor. Next, 75 is there. Next, 16. Factors of 16 is equal to. 1 is common, no problem. Next, 60 means what? 60. Next, 30. Next, 15. Next, 5. Next, 3. Next, only one is the next one. Next one is factors of 210 is equal to, given 1 is a factor, 210 is a factor. Next, 105. Next, 105 next one is what? 105 next power factor 50. Now next one is what? 3 is a factor, 5 is a factor. What about next? Otherwise, you don't know about this like a directly method, you can take the factorization method. It is like 210. You can take the smallest number, 2, 1 is 2, 0, 2, 5. Next, again, 1 or 5 is the, again this 1 or 5 is the, don't know about, you don't divide by 2, you can take 3. 3, 3 is 9. Next, remaining one is the 3, 5 is 15. 3, 5 is 50. Next one is what? Again, 35 is not divisible by 3. You can take 5. 5. 5, 7 is 7. Factors are 220 is there, 105 is there, 3 is there, 5 is there, 7 is also here. Next, 2 is also here, 35 is also here. These are all factors. What are the common factors? 1 is common, both sides, and it is no problem. Next one is what? 5 is common is there, 5 is common. Next, 3 is also common, is the 3 is also common. Next, 15 is also common, is the where is 15? 15 is not common. 25 is common, is the 25. Okay, therefore, common factors are right. One, three, five, 15 is there. Where is 15? 15 also here. Therefore, common factors are is equal to 1, 3, 5, 15 is there. These all are, I shall continue next class.